Tonight, 30 dogs are being prepared for adoption after they were rescued during a hoarding investigation in LaGrange. It was a multi-agency investigation that occurred yesterday on North Bernard Avenue. The owner of the home surrendered 30 Mastiff mixed breed dogs to Animal Services. All 30 dogs, including 9 puppies, will be available for adoption Monday at the LaGrange Animal Shelter.